నాంపల్లి తెలుగు యూనివర్సిటీలో బతుకమ్మ వేడుకలు ఘనంగా జరుగుతున్నాయి. వేడుకలకు గవర్నర్ తమిళిసైతో పాటు ఎమ్మెల్సీ కవిత హాజరయ్యారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
బతుకమ్మ పండుగ ఎంతో ప్రచారం చేసిన ఎమ్మెల్సీ కవిత గారికి నా శుభాకాంక్షలు. మరొకసారి మీ అందరికీ, తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్ర ప్రజలందరికీ బతుకమ్మ పండుగ శుభాకాంక్షలు. I think I am not as fluent as you in Telugu, but I have learned, and the main participation and the efforts are from this university only. Madam Shyamala trained me in Telugu, so I think I have a pass mark from her. So anyhow, I will try my best. Next program I will talk totally in Telugu. And I am really very happy to participate in this program. And this traditionally and emotionally we are attached with this Badukamma Panduga. And as a doctor, I know it is. I don't know how our ancient ancestors created this festival as a thanksgiving to the goddess of health. That is very important. Because one day Pappu Badukamma, one day Neem Badukamma, so all these theme of Badukamma really surprises me how they thought about the health so many years ago. And this Badukamma connects us traditionally and emotionally, and this is the pride of only one pride of Telangana, because all over India I have seen all the festivals, but this festival is unique to Telangana. So I salute the goddess Gauri for rendering whole blessings, all her blessings, flowering her blessings, the colorful flowers, the colorful festival. So we are all traditionally and emotionally attached with each other, and this is Telangana pride. And apart from that, as Kavita Garu here told, this is oldest songs are here. She told that you have to take the words from there. I appreciate her. Recently she introduced a song on Badukamma by the great A.R. Rahman. So I told her, because our youngsters, this Badukamma festival should attract the youngsters also. Even though it's a traditional festival, youngsters should be attracted towards this festival, because this connects us emotionally. And my appeal too, because basically this indicates how health should be maintained, how food habits should be maintained, particularly Pappu Badukamma. I am very much surprised the way they took forward the message of, because we know Pappu is a highly protein diet, protein rich diet. When we take it, really it is very helpful to build our body tissues. The Neem Badukamma, even neem, it is antiviral, and even our traditional food habit, even in Tamil, in our Indian Tamil medicine, we take neem. So here Neem Badukamma. So each and every day's theme is also indicating our